Hey folks, Todd Tramonte here with Market Experts Realty, Todd Tramonte Home Selling Team, and Real Estate Growth Systems. And we got another video for you here, Q&A video, on how to grow your real estate business. And the question this week is, how do I grow my real estate business using video? Now let me start by saying, I do not claim to be the absolute authority on making videos, on cameras, on YouTube, or any of the distribution channels for video. What we have done in our business that's brought us some success is providing quality educational videos that fit our personality, that fit our ethics and our mission, our vision, our goals. And I would recommend you do that. I don't recommend that you spend hours and hours and hours and tons of energy trying to be the world's best videographer and trying to be the master of Google optimization and tracking. You got to do some of that, right? You've got to follow trends and understand technology, but I'm finding in a lot of my conversations that people are obsessive about things that they really can't control. And what you can control is that you actually care about your prospect, that you actually care about your client, that you want to educate them. It's okay, it's not manipulative, it's not shady to also want to earn their trust and get a sale. What is shady and manipulative is to do only things that will get a conversion or a sale and not care about actually adding value. That's my opinion, right? If it's only about making money, if it's only about getting an opt-in, if it's only about getting a lead, if it's only about conversion, it's not gonna work all that well anyway. So my encouragement to you is to find a way that video is somewhat natural to you. If it's in your car, do that. Don't do it while you're driving. I mean, someone's gonna get in a wreck in one of these things and get sued and it's gonna go crazy. But I think the reason people are doing videos in cars is because it's a different setting. There's some movement, there's some action. So there's some good reasons for that. My primary message today is the way to build your business through video is to do videos that show you for who you are. I grew up in a home where my father was a world-class salesperson and my mom was one of the most amazing school teachers ever. It's natural to me to want to teach and talk about sales and marketing. Those are the things that I do. And hopefully you find our videos engaging. We do lots of different videos in different formats for different reasons, but I wouldn't do a video that felt really unnatural to me, even if you told me that's the best way to get ranking and views and subscriptions and things. That's my encouragement to you, to grow your business by doing what's natural to you, to offer value to people in a way that you want to, that feels good, not because it's fun and easy, but because it's where your gifts lie, right? So if you're a statistical person, if you really get the numbers, then share about those numbers. If you're a storyteller, tell stories. If you're great at interviewing, interview clients, interview team members, interview other agents, interview business owners in your market. What I'm trying to do with this video is to take away the fear, to take away that burden of having to do it masterfully with videography and editing and lighting and all those things. I think if you decide to commit to video as a part of your business, you'll get better at some of those things. But my number one piece of advice for you, if you want to grow your business through video, is to shoot a lot of video. Throw some of it away, delete some of it, edit some of it. But just get comfortable in front of the camera and get comfortable telling people what you would want to tell them if you're face to face. And I believe that will be a huge benefit to your business. That's all I've got to say on the matter today. We may shoot some videos in the future about some technical specifics. Comment below if there's something you'd like us to talk more about. Comment below if you have opinions on the matter. Comment below if you think I'm full of bull and don't know what I'm talking about. We'd love to engage with you there. Like this video if you think it's a good one. Share this with somebody that needs to hear this message. Share it with them privately. Share it on social media. Share it however you like. If someone needs to know that they can kind of let the burden of all the technical stuff go and just be engaging and just offer value, share this with them. And then definitely subscribe to the channel. Comment below. Let us know how we can make great videos for you in the future and make sure that you see them. I look forward to making other great videos for you in the future, and I will talk to you then. Take care.